If it looks as though we're having a bit of a nuts party whereby we're not quite sure what we're going to do next on this stage tonight, that's because that's what's happening. Because we're going to take a little bit of a break for a while and we're going to record, we're going to make a new record, because there's no point in just coming out and doing this same thing all the time. You got to, if you're a proper artist, you got to move on, create new songs. It's not the fucking Rolling Stones here, you know. What's it? And what was it cost? 12 quid to get in? How much of those fuckers cost you? I don't know.
Unbelievable.
Anyway. Okay. So we're going to have a little bit of a party tonight, so phone your babysitter, phone your other half. It's going to rampage deep into the night, even after the music on here stopped. We're going to play my favourite song I've ever written, and I get a lot of messages of people asking me to sing this song. It's a heartbreak song, because I was heartbroken when I wrote it, but a lot of people tend to take it for people they miss, whether they be dead or on the other half, or the other part of the world. Sing it if you know it. This is called Home.
You've a
straight in the roots of my mind. Got a fever for you. I couldn't say, cause I'm drowning in whiskey and wine. 10 years with the beat in which I love. You call it, yeah, 6 years till the waiting of about 10 years. 6 months, catch your name.
better fucking believe it, baby.